So hey Mary, we all set for the surprise?
Yes, I'm so excited.
I am too. You know, we're here today to recognize our district classified employee of the year, Alfonso. He's been a bus driver with us since 2000. Tell us why you think he's so deserving.
He's a hard worker, he's compassionate with our students, and he always has a big smile on his face.
I agree.
Let's get this surprise started. Everybody ready?
Oh, the surprise when I learned that I was classified employee of the year, it felt like the best way I could describe it is it felt like the publisher's clearinghouse, you know, the moment the bus moved and my coworkers and administrators and board members were there. It was quite an exciting moment. It was overwhelming. You know, it was all sort of shrouded in mystery. So I expected something might be up, but yeah, but still the moment was very rewarding and lovely.
The qualities I've known with Alfonso, he's very motivated, happy-go-lucky, and those are some of the reasons why he's so well-loved and respected by his peers, because he wants to make a difference within our district.
Alfonso is the true example of professionalism. He is very loyal, his work ethic is just out of this world. Alfonso represents what every school bus driver wants to be.
And he's always nice and neat and real friendly, has a smile on his face all the time, has that good attitude. So he comes in and, you know, gets everybody like, hi, good morning, how you doing, have a great day. And so it helps a lot with the atmosphere and, you know, keeping everything positive and cheery. So he's a great asset to transportation.
I've been working for Rowland Unified for about 19 years now. The best part, you know, being a school bus driver is the one-on-one interaction with the students. I mean, I get such an array of students, and I've mostly transported special needs students. You know, my heart and soul really lies with them. I take great pride in keeping these children safe on the bus.
I like Mr. Alfonso. He's always happy. I look forward to Mr. Alfonso picking me up. I have fun on his bus. He makes me feel really safe. I can't wait to get to school.
I'd say that's the best part of my job. My biggest inspiration would have to be my mom and my dad. You know, they raised 9 kids who all attended this district, and they've instilled that work ethic in us that, you know, no matter what you choose to do, you should do it well and take pride in your work and, you know, always treat people with respect. And I think that sort of has lent itself to the bus driver and the person that I've become to be. So definitely my mom and dad are my greatest inspiration.